to Pocoyo 123 Space Adventure. Discovered a new constellation. Orion. A gigantic gas ball with an impressive set of rings composed of millions of pieces of ice. It takes 30 years to orbit around the sun, and it has the fastest winds in the solar system. Discovered a new number. Uranus. It's the coldest planet of all, and it has small rings, not as big as Saturn's. It's twice as big as Neptune. It takes 84 years to go around the sun. Seven. Discovered a new constellation. Great Bear. It's the cold. Planet. Neptune is the smallest and most frozen planet. It has strong winds, and it takes 165 years to orbit the sun. Like other gaseous planets, Neptune has a system of rings, although smaller than the others. You have discovered a new constellation. Little Bear. Pluto is no longer considered a planet. It's as small as Eris and Ceres in the asteroid belt. It takes more than 200 years to go around the sun. It's the densest planet in the solar system. It has oceans of water, a lot of oxygen, and life. The moon orbits around it. The Earth takes 1 year to go around the sun. You got a new medal. Although it's not the planet closest to the sun, it's the hottest planet. It takes almost 8 months to go around the sun, and its atmosphere is composed of clouds of acid. You have discovered a new number. It's the smallest planet closest to the sun. It does not rotate, so one face is very hot and the other is very cold. It's the fastest planet, and it only takes 3 months to go around the sun. Discovered a new constellation. Taurus. biggest planet and the one with the most satellites. It has a giant storm called the Great Red Spot, which is bigger than Earth. It takes 12 years to go around the sun. Discovered a new constellation. Do you want to remove the ads?